today. Once I figure this stupid camera thing out. Okay, let's jump into it.
Did you finish your drink already? Careful. It might break.
Yes, Mommy.
Now it'll only be a minute. Mommy just has to make sure that the cake is perfect.
Mommy just has to make sure that the cake is perfect.
Mm-hmm. Let's see. There and there. Perfect.
Well, is it perfect or is it not perfect?
Oh, look at you. You're so adorable in your tiny-footed pajamas.
Thank you.
Happy birthday, sweetie.
It's not my birthday.
Wow, 2 years today.
And I'm not 2 years old.
Oops. I think I know a little someone who's ready for some cake. Chugga 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 choo choo.
You look weird.
Here it comes through the tunnel. Choo choo.
It's Satan.
I'll be right back.
Sure you will. Don't go on the cake. No,
no. What are you doing?
What's happening? I want my ball. Give me my ball.
No!
What is it, Robert? Off the table. Yes!
Hey, you. Look what I found. I wonder what it is.
Why don't we go upstairs
and find out?
Yeah, why don't we go upstairs?
Oh my! How much cake did you have?
Oops. That's a nice necklace. Real Bite Studio. Maybe it's a dildo. A giant rubber dildo for a 2-year-old. Oh, it's a teddy bear.
Okay,
that was close.
Sweetie.
That wasn't that far off.
Mommy, you're right.
Yeah, go answer the phone and I'll find a way to escape. Just like any normal 2-year-old would be doing. Come on. Let me control the frickin' baby. I want to control the baby. That just sounds weird. I want to talk to Teddy. Climb it, fucker. I know where you are. I've played this game before.
Hey, you found me.
Yeah, I found you. So what?
My name is Teddy. Nice to meet you. Hey, what's your name?
Bob Schneider.
Not much of a talker yet, eh? Let's play a game.
Let's hide the pink elephant.
I know. I'll hide the pink elephant while you're not looking. Come here. Turn around and cover your eyes. There. You can look now.
Oh, I wonder where it is. This is so hard.
You found it.
Why is it pink? I've never seen a pink elephant. Where did you do that?
Is that a music box? Does it work?
No, it doesn't work. It's just there for looks.
That's a nice melody.
Oh, it did play. I'm gonna climb in the box and die. I'm a suicidal 2-year-old.
What's this?
The book.
5 thirsty animals upon a dry, dry hill. We could use a drink, they sang and started to drill. Unless we reach water with our newly dug well, I think we'll have to bid each other fare thee well.
Excellent. Excellent, Teddy. Excellent storytelling.
Oh! Does it run? How do you start it? Whoa. Round and round and round. Hey, pick me up and carry me on your back. I want to show you something. We need someplace very dark.
That's disturbing.
How about your closet?
Yeah, how about the closet? Okay.
It has to be darker. Shut the doors completely.
I'm working on it, Ted.
Good. This will do nicely. I hope there are no monsters in here. If you ever feel scared in a dark place like this, you can hug me tightly. You might feel a little bit safe.
Closet. Oh, are you playing with your new friend?
Hello, Mr. Bear. Nice to meet you. How are you today?
You've got to stop hiding from Mommy.
I hope you had a good birthday, hon.
Mommy would be very sad if you didn't. And now it's time for bed.
It's like 4 o'clock.
If you go to sleep now,
you can wake up early tomorrow and play
with your friend all day. Every little boy and girl are sleeping now, all over the world. And they're waiting just for you. We shouldn't keep them. Good night, hon.
Sweet Not night.
Thank you. Something's not right. We need to find your mother.
Yeah, we do. Thank you. creepy really fast.
It's her, but it seems more like a memory. Are you all right?
Yes, Teddy, I'm fine. Still breathing.
Whoa. What is this place?
It looks like some sort of limbo for a toddler. But...
Playhouse? What's that doing here?
I don't know, Teddy. What is it doing? I know just about as much as you do.
Is it locked? I might be able to open it from the inside if you help me up.
I thought you were on my back, Tim. There we go.
Whoa, look at this place.
Yeah, look at it. So what?
Listen. There it is again. It sounds like it's coming from behind this door. There must be a way to open it. It seems like these are connected somehow. Requires some sort of key. Is there anything we can use?
Yeah, this thing.
Open. Let's find a way to open it. What did you find? It's rather small, but it looks like my paws might fit.
Aha! It's a button. That's it. It seems like the memory you share with her unlocked the door. Maybe if we can find more memories like this, it might bring us to her. It looks like we need three more. I wonder where this will take us.
There's only one way to find out.
To be honest, it scares me a bit. But don't worry. I'll do my best to keep you safe. Doesn't look too bad. I hope the memory is close by.
I do too, Teddy. Getting a little bit laggy there.
Over there. It looks like another memory across that bridge.
Yeah.
Is there a way up this tower?
Well, I think I'm going to leave this video here. If you liked it, please leave a like and subscribe for more. And I will see you in the next video.